sheep looks stupid. All right, so today I'm reacting to the Minecraft movie teaser. So this is the trailer for the new Minecraft movie that's coming out that everybody's been waiting for, everyone's talking about right now. I've not seen this full trailer yet, so this is kind of like a blind reaction. But I have seen bits and pieces of it, so without further ado, I'm going to click play. Oh my gosh, I gotta go back a second. Yeah, look at this village. I think I've seen someone talk about this before, but oh my goodness, this village is actually cool. I would think it'd be cool if someone rebuilt this, like, in Minecraft. That would actually be cool if someone rebuilt all this stuff in Minecraft. Like the mountain and this part right here. That would be really interesting if someone rebuilt this. But so far, this is actually pretty cool, actually. I think they should put this in Minecraft. This village would be sick. Like, if they had a whole cities like this in Minecraft, that'd be awesome. And I've seen this. Wow, there's people in it? I thought this was going to be an animated movie. I wonder who's acting. I don't know who these people are. I know who this is, obviously. Jason Momoa. I like him in the Aquaman. That was a pretty good, he's a pretty good actor. Although, what the heck is this? That sheep looks stupid. The sheep looks actually stupid. It doesn't even look like a Minecraft sheep. It just looks retarded. Hold on. What is he wearing? Oh my goodness. That is crazy. What is this? It looks like a Tommy Innit shirt, actually. He's wearing a pink jacket. And then what is his wig, though? His wig is actually dumb looking. What is this? Dude, it's like tried to be square, but then it's like not square. And then like the teeth and the eyes. The feet. This is not. Why is it so furry?
What the hell?
Yeah, what she said is correct. That is just. Wow. Next year, so this comes out next year. Wait. Whoops. Right there. Oh. Go back a little bit. Right there. Why do they look like that, though? Why do they look like that? That's so weird. And oh my goodness, that ghast. What do these ghasts look like? Oh my goodness, that is just... That is so bad. That ghast. Oh my goodness. But what, these don't look that bad. That ghast, though, that is just really bad. Oh my goodness. And why did that moon move so fast, too? Like, look how fast it goes. What am I looking at? That's an interesting background. That's TNT. What is this? What, are they going to add a new crafting recipe or something? Because what is this? Why is it... What is... Hold on. What did he put in the crafting? What are those? Those look like little magnets. Oh, is that iron ingots? What is it? What is a battery doing right here? You'll have batteries in Minecraft, but what are they? That's so weird. They put in sticks, I think? And why would they put sticks and iron ingots in the crafting table to get that? That's so weird.
Anything you can dream about here, you can.
Why is that so small? Oh, Jack Black. That is funny. Have Jack Black play.
Who are you?
That's Steve, isn't it?
I'm Steve.
Yep, oh my goodness. Wait a second, why is he holding the Tesseract? I didn't know they were adding Marvel into this. What is the Tesseract doing? What are they? Is that how they got here? With the Tesseract? Opened the portal to... Oh my goodness.
Okay.
This guy is such a tool bag.
That's it? Oh, there's more. And again, why does it look like this? It's not Minecraft, but it's not anything else. It's just weird. Like all the fur and then the teeth. What is this? It's not even square.
Mm.
Okay, that. Alright, that's not that funny. Oh my goodness, okay. Well, that was a bit disappointing, actually. That'd be cooler than that. Although, I have seen bits and pieces of it. Like, I've seen the sheep a little bit, like on thumbnails on YouTube, and I've seen a little bit of that scene. But, oh my gosh, I've never actually watched the full thing. That is crazy. I would have expected it to be an actual Minecraft movie where it's like Steve, like as the actual skin that we're used to, actually playing Minecraft and actually like trying to beat the Ender Dragon or something. But looks like they're going to be trying to beat these things. Right here. These. They're going to be trying to beat these because it looks like they're trying to attack the village. Which, by the way, pigmen, yeah, they cannot be in the sun. Everyone knows that in Minecraft. They zombify, turn to zombie pigmen. So, yeah, I don't think, or the piglins, yeah, the piglins can't be in the sun. They turn to zombie pigmen. So, I don't know, maybe they find some, like, way they can actually go into the overworld or something. I don't know. We'll see, but there's going to be more trailers coming out. I'll react to those, too, but overall, my reaction to this, I don't think it's the best. It's not that bad. I don't think I'd watch it, though. Like, if just based off of this, it doesn't look that good. And everybody thought it'd be way better than this. But, I mean, that's my reaction. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to check out some of my other videos, too. I do Bed Wars content, mainly. I do some Minecraft. I do some Minecraft live streams, too. So, please check out that. And, yeah, see you in the next video.